players that had turned away and were walking up the pitch. Certainly, Callum McManaman, I don't think he was even contemplating that this effort was going to lead to a goal. And now, Southampton, it's a real test for a brilliant play from McManaman, but that is, it's horrible to see. You never want to see goalkeepers make mistakes like that, but this poor lad has been under pressure all game, and this just really compounds it for him. It's a horrible misfield. He's paid the ultimate price for it.
Lambert knocks the defender out of the way.